There you go, Michael. Oh, yeah. Oh, there you go, Michael. All right. Oh, hi, guys. Two types of shotguns. We got a whole bunch of awesome weapons. Grenade launcher. Shh. I know I'm copying Jacksepticeye, but I don't care. I'm gonna do that anyway. And this gun is sick. Like, it's amazing. I need to get more bullets for it though. So yeah. And this one. Then I have three types of sniper rifles. This one's my favorite, but I usually use that one. I have two types of sniper rifles as well. Heavy sniper and just a normal one. So yeah, let's try and snap some more. Alright. Now also, we unlocked Trevor! Finally! Jeez. So I actually thought we had to be like halfway through the game to unlock Trevor, but apparently not. Let's see what he's doing. What you doing, Trevor? Oh, he's just walking along. Nice words, Trevor. Oh, alright, that's Chef or something. Alright, whatever. Trevor has kind of the exact same weapons, except he doesn't have as much sticky bombs, and he has an RPG as well. He doesn't have that weapon though. But he does have this epic knife. It's a dagger. And he has a NSS pistol. It's like, I don't know. And one more thing I need to show you guys. Franklin has done something called getting a new house. He got a new house, guys, so I am gonna go there right now. So let's see what Franklin's doing. What you doing, buddy? Really? All right, whatever. Anyway, so yeah, Franklin's looking new house, and Franklin's looking good. Nice job, dude. But the only thing that sucks about Franklin is he can't carry as many weapons. I mean, he can carry weapons, but like he can only carry like 700, or not even. He can't carry that much, so the sniper is fine, but this I'm running out of ammo on, which is not good. I need to go back to ammunition, and I need to buy the other one as well. Anyway, Franklin is my new favorite character. The only thing. My sticks, why do I need that? Anyway, so I'll be right back once I go to Franklin's house. Oh wait, actually, guys, I'm gonna time lapse it for you guys. I've never done this before, but I'm gonna do it this time. Yeah, I haven't done. Oh, sorry about the camera, by the way. It's really bad. Hold on, let me just fix it. All right, guys, the time lapse, by the way, won't be in full screen like this because it doesn't zoom for me. Anyway, guys, time lapse. Alright, guys, we're back. Now I'm almost there. So sorry if the camera's moving a little bit. I have a very small space to sit on because I need to sit like in front of the TV, so I try to put the camera in front of the TV as well, so I'm just sitting on the side. By the way, we found a coil, so that's good. So this is Franklin's new house. How sick is it? So yeah, there's Franklin's car, and let's go inside. So okay, that's not going inside, that's okay. So this is Franklin's new house. It's really cool. I love it. It's amazing. He has a pool and everything. So later in the episodes of Grand Theft Auto 5, I will be showing you more of Franklin's house. You can probably just go on YouTube and type it up. But anyways, yeah. So let's just let's swim in his pool for a bit. Ooh, yeah. Swimming, Franklin. So yeah, Franklin is my favorite character because he can buy a whole bunch of cars and stuff, and he has right now $55,000. It's not that much, but Trevor only has like $100, so Trevor's really pokes. I spent it on the hen house and I thought it was a garage. I am such an idiot. But then I actually bought a garage. But Franklin hasn't got a garage yet. So that's exactly what we're gonna do. We're gonna buy a garage for Franklin. So we need to find one because I don't even know if there's any left. Because Michael has one and Trevor has one. So I don't know if there is one available, but we'll just check anyways. Hold up. Okay. Yeah, I don't think there is one. That's not good. Wait. Oh, okay. No, there's not one. Wait, what was that? Oh, there is one! Grove Street Garage. Alright, we'll go get that one. Franklin has $55,000 and it costs... Oh, wrong car. Wrong car. Well, I mean, that is your car. This coil is way better. So, yeah. So, I think each garage costs $30,000. I don't know if every single one costs that or if they cost more or less, so I don't know. But for Trevor and Michael, they both costed that. So, yeah. And I'm going to be Franklin most of these videos because Franklin has an epic house and he's probably the richest character other than Michael, actually. Trevor is really cool. Trevor's my second favorite. Michael's just boring. Like, he's too fancy. Trevor's insane, so that's why I don't like him that much. And Franklin's like, yeah, I'm cool, homie. So he's cool. So I like Franklin because he has the driving ability. And that's why, I don't know what I was thinking when I bought Trevor and Michael and Garrett. Well, yeah, but I got, oh my god, I got Michael a bike, because Michael has $200,000, that's a lot of money. But, yeah, so Michael has a lot of money, and yeah, so that's why I got it, and yeah. But if you're playing Grand Theft Auto 5, then buy garages for each of the characters, but for Trevor... And Michael, get like other cars, like not that fast cars, but for Franklin, get like really fast cars, like Coils, NTXF. That's the fastest car in the game, by the way. And yeah, it's really cool. So if you want to buy epic cars that look like a Coil like this, oh, but then buy it as Franklin, even if he doesn't have any money. Do more heists. Because Franklin is the best for driving cars because he can do this. Yeah. And if you're wondering when you play Grand Theft Auto how to do that special ability thing, you just, you click these, you can press them inside, like you just press them like that and it slows down the time and you do the same thing to stop it, so yeah. And the coil has really good brakes as well. I'm gonna stop talking because I am a chitty chat chat. That is no thing. No. Alright, so Franklin's finally gonna buy a garage. It's about time he bites one. Buys one. I can't speak words anymore. Alright, I don't even know where it is, to be honest. Maybe it's in here. I think it's in here, actually. Yeah, it is. Alright, how much does this cost? Hopefully cheap. How much does it cost? Don't go up the ladder. How much does it cost? I'm not saying. Hello? Why isn't this working? Driving. No. Go, Franklin. I don't know why this isn't working. Oh, $30,000. All right, let's buy it. Confirm. Yep. All right, sweet. I bought a garage for Frankie. That's nice. Garage purchase. Yay, Franklin finally has a garage. All right. Now Franklin only has $25,000 left. So. Let's go inside and check it out. Every single garage looks exactly the same, which that's the only thing I don't like about it. I wish they looked different each one. Anyway, it doesn't matter. So this is the garage. So let's see what we can... Wrong button. Let's see what we can buy off of the... I can't go on my phone in here. So let's see what we can buy off the internet. So I need a BMX. Michael doesn't have a BMX, but just... Whoa, my angle's bad. There we go. So let's buy a BMX. It only costs $500. No, wrong thing. It only costs $500, so we'd be able to buy it. Yeah. So, okay, go here. Now, let's check out these cars. Ooh, that's nice. Whoa! I actually saw that car once. I saw it on the road. I don't even know. It looked similar to that. So this is the bike that I can't speak words. This is the car that Michael, the bike that Michael has. So here, Cheetah, this is the cool car, and this is the Entity XF, and I want to buy that soon. I want to save up enough money to buy that, because that is really cool. Anyway, let's buy a bike. I think it's this one. Yeah, here it is, sorry. So let's quickly buy a BMX. I hear a helicopter.
What up? Hey,
yeah, it's cool, Franklin. Alright, so let's do some stuff with the BMX. So, when I first started playing this game, I was such a noob. I tried to get it wasn't a BMX, it was a bike. And I didn't know how to ride. I was pressing R2, and it wouldn't work. I was like, what? And then I finally realized that you have to press X to do it, just like running. So you gotta go like this. You gotta press X, if you're wondering. Okay, so you gotta go like this. You gotta, just like you're running, but you can hold it as well. So yeah, and to bunny hop, you press R2. Oh, no, R1. Which is pretty cool, sir. All right, Franklin finally has a garage, woo. Who was that? All right, so I'm gonna go to ammunition, because, where is it? It's finally. Okay, whatever. Let's just go there. Let's see if we can go all the way there on the bike. I'm gonna time lapse it. So yeah, be right back. Oh my god, it keeps on moving. I am so sorry, guys. But I'll be right back once we get there. Okay, thank god for that. We're finally almost there. Because that took actually a long time. I was expecting it to go faster, but we're finally here. It's about time. So let's go, Franklin. Imagine how high this will be in real life. I mean, look at this. Going up a really steep hill and not stopping. That is like insane. Buddy up. It's so fun on BMXs. Oh, it's right here. Okay, wait. Ammunition gun store. I can't go in it. Wait. This is a gun, different ammunition, but alright, well. Alright, let's go and buy some stuff. He has $24,000, so yeah. Let's see what you can buy, Frankie. Alright. Come on. Okay. I can't buy the minigun yet, why? Alright, let's buy an RPG. It's $6,000. I'm crazy. Alright, whatever. Here it is. This gun is sick. Alright, I can't get that much anyway. I need to buy more ammo for this. I want to max out everything, guys, because Franklin doesn't have much ammo for like anything. I don't know why. What is this? Bow, pop, shock. Oh! Musket. I'm not getting that.
You ever killed a man? I won't tell. Honest.
A bottle? Why would you want a bottle? Alright, that should be good.
I bet you'll be ready to use that the second you get out the door.
Yeah, wait. I used one sticky bomb. I need to buy one more, please. Thank you. I didn't buy one. What other things can we buy?
That's good for killing gophers.
Shut.
Swing that around. People will not mess with you.
Alright. That should be good, guys. Franklin's got a whole bunch of weapons. He's good. Yeah, Frankie. Alright. Now, that is really the end of the episode, sadly. I'm sorry. But, yeah, that really is the end of the episode. I just wanted to show you guys everything. We finally got this gun. This is sick. Alright. Anyway. Oh, okay, never mind. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, crush the like button like you never crushed anything before. Subscribe if you're new. Follow me on Instagram. And I'll see you guys later. But Franklin, you have to. Usually I do this at the start of the video. Nah, it's coming at the end of the video. Yeah. Okay. What even happened? How did. Okay, he went flying. Alright, anyway, bye.